Alright, here's 5 easy progressions to help you do an L-sit. When you can hold one for more than 15 seconds, move on to the next. First up is the bent leg sit, then the single leg tuck, obviously make sure to do both legs, then the full tuck, then the single leg L-sit, again with each leg, and finally the full L-sit.